Nissan Leaf is an all-electric hatchback which started the electric car revolution back in 2010 when the first generation was released, and now in its second generation it is stronger than ever. First step in the production process is stamping out body panels from the sheet metal. The stamped out body panels are sent for fabrication. Next step is rust prevention. Here the body in white takes a corrosion prevention bath. Here the chassis is painted by a team of skilled technicians and automated robots. This machine prepares the electrodes for the batteries. In this stage, the car gets put together. The drivetrain components are attached to the chassis and all the interior and exterior parts are assembled to turn the chassis into a complete car. Cars are tested on the rolling booth and pass through a final inspection before leaving the factory. Here the vehicle is tested for NVH levels. This test is done to simulate hot temperatures to see how the drivetrain performs in high temperature climates. This test simulates cold temperature to test the vehicle ability to handle colder climates. Here the car is tested for aerodynamics in the wind tunnel. Thank you guys for watching. Do consider subscribing. Until next time, SP here, over and out.